With me now is Councillor Deborah Coelho. Welcome, Deborah. Thank you for taking some time out of your schedule to talk to us here at New Bedford 360. It's coming up in the end days of the campaign. How are you feeling?
Well, I'm feeling really excited. As probably a lot of people know that know me, I love campaigning. There's nothing more exciting than to go out there and meet folks and see folks you haven't seen for a while. So it gives you this great opportunity to literally be out in the streets and really see what's going on. So nothing gets me more excited about actually being out in the New Bedford streets with New Bedford people. And the interesting part is when you're really so out there, you have so much to bring back to the council, a chamber, and it's just amazing the interaction that happens.
A sense of the pulse of the neighborhood, if you will.
The city of New Bedford when you're literally out there campaigning. And in all honesty, I wish all I had to do was campaign. But the reality is we have so much other work that we have to do as being already elected officials. So you try to just put everything in balance, and that's so important, is to have balance within everything. And you know what? I'm feeling really, really good about that balance.
So if there were one message that you want to get out to people prior to the vote, what would that be?
The message would be get involved. There's nothing more exciting than getting involved in a campaign. Pick your candidate, call them up and ask them what you can do for them, and you're actually going to find out that there's nothing more exciting to do than getting involved in a campaign.
Now,
other than to ask you for the vote, I'm going to ask you to get involved with your favorite candidate.
Now, specifically, how can people get involved in these closing days? How could somebody get involved with you in terms of volunteering? I know you're going to have needs coming up, visibilities and polling day, etc. How can people contact you and get involved?
Well, if you want to get involved with my campaign, which is the message of community involvement, my cell phone number is 508-971-0123. Please call me and call as soon as possible. The time's upon us, and we want to get you to be part of the New Bedford move-in team.
We're glad to have you on board as a city councillor, and wish you the best of luck in the elections.
Thank you, and look out on November 6th. We got something new and exciting coming out to help you, to remind each and every one of you to vote. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right.